Luis Guillorme was drafted in the 10th round of the 2013 MLB draft by the New York Mets out of the State College of Florida, Manatee, Sarasota. As early as high school, Luis Guillorme was an exceptional talent at Coral Springs Charter School. In his senior year, he batted .565 and hit for 34 RBI, showcasing his excellent skills with this impressive and unreal stat line. Success continued throughout college, prompting the Mets to use a late pick to select him. Starting out low in the Mets organization, Luis worked his way up the daunting ladder of the farm system. Then, on May 9, 2018, the Mets called Guillorme up to the big leagues, optioning catcher Tomas Nito in a corresponding move. For a few days, the utility man sat on the bench until he was given a shot at pinch hitting on May 13th, notching a single off Aaron Nola of the Phillies, kickstarting his professional career. Guillorme has never truly been appreciated by fans across the league. In a spring training game on March 17, 2017, Guillorme made a spectacular catch. What makes this catch special, though, is that he didn't catch the ball. Instead, he caught the bat. It slipped from the batter's hands, hurling at the dugout. While everyone else ducked, making a desperate attempt at getting away, Guillorme made a miraculous one-handed catch of the bat, saving his teammates and the surrounding coaches and staff. Then, he effortlessly threw the bat away as if nothing had happened. While Guillorme's crazy bat catch is not necessarily an on-field moment, it shows his unreal flash-like reflexes which are translated to the field. He's a walking highlight reel with running stops, diving grabs, leaping catches, behind-the-back throws, and so much more. In countless games, Guillorme's been in the infield, saving the pitcher and the Mets from any damage. In 754 and two-thirds combined innings of Guillorme playing second base, shortstop, and third base, can you guess how many errors he's made? Just 3 total errors, so that comes out to 1 error every 250 innings. So in other words, his defense is nearly flawless. At Guillorme's primary position of second base, where he's logged over 540 innings, he has an astonishing 99.6% fielding percentage. In case you don't know, that's combined putouts plus assists divided by putouts plus assists plus errors. That seems pretty good to me, don't you think? Before I move on to his offensive numbers, I want to take a look at his pitching. He's pitched 2 total innings, the first of which was in 2020, which you see here, where he threw a quick 1-2-3. However, things did not go as smoothly the next time, as he gave up 2 earned runs, skyrocketing his career earned run average to 9.00. While this doesn't really matter, it's still a cool stat to look at, as he's usually a top guy to go to in blowouts. But now on to the important stats, hitting. Because of the fact that Guillorme doesn't play every day, his plate appearances are limited. Also, some injuries have kept him off the field in the past, but through all of this, his numbers are still pretty good. In Guillorme's 5-year and counting career, he stepped up to the dish 703 times with 614 official at-bats. Before I continue, if you're wondering the difference between plate appearances and at-bats, walks, sacrifice bunts, sack flies, and hit-by-pitches are not counted as at-bats, but they still count as plate appearances. Anyway, Guillorme has a .267 batting average all-time, with an excellent .354 on-base percentage. In short, once again, these are the stats of a great player. His discipline can also be proven with a well above average, approximate 14% strikeout rate, which further shows how underrated he is. So what's the conclusion here? Well, Guillorme is underrated, underappreciated, and a great utility man, bench piece, and overall player. His skills seem to go unnoticed, but his value to the Mets is huge. Many times over the past several years, when a player or multiple players go down with injury or anything else, Luis Guillorme stepped in, filling the void. With all the stars and new additions to the Mets, it is still unclear how Guillorme will fit into the puzzle, probably as a bench piece to start, ready to take over if something happens or goes wrong. No matter what happens, remember the name, Luis Guillorme, or as many know him, the Bearded Magician.